went to Rattles. Oka Ruto versus Yuri.
20 on the
clock. I guess in my poems, cause they're a pointless waste of time. Funny, you look like a purple Midori, not worth a nickel or a dime. I mean, no one really wants the Yandere walking on school grounds. Hey, did you find your book on the internet, or did you find it in the lost and found? Unlike you, we learn how to summon demons in our club room. My Monica shattered your file till it's nothing but crumbs, dude. Sickens me, do you just love sharp objects? Maybe this battle can be used as an example of our new project.
You specialize in summoning demons and you call poetry pointless. Writing in art inspires others, things you do make your life worth.
I'm this story, I don't bother on dev with questions and suggestions. When I'm through with you, we'll definitely have a family-friendly intervention.
I don't mean to be rude, but who told you could fit for senpai? He'd be way more into me as Markov's one of my highlights. Oh, and Akademi High, more like Google Translate High School. Maybe all the Yandere sim drama will strike you down like a thunderbolt.
The picture that Markov sounds like an Amazon Audible book. Your balls are quite embarrassing and it's not a good look. You mentioned body pillows, well look at your bod. Go on Google Images. It doesn't take more than two brain cells to know your existence is for a lemon fan fiction. Are you going to suggest that I pick up a pen and start writing? I can show you my spells and rituals that demons will start fighting. Do you really get excited when you touch one of Fantasy's pens? You should just stay back before I demonstrate what will be your end.
Windy tester, where we look all like, what tricks do you have up your sleeve? If senpai walks in your club, Rumiano will make sure that he leaves. Your arm rumors, they hide the cuts and burns from this lyrical war. But before you kindly exit, I'll gladly show you to the door.